Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The prominent Zimbabwean journalist Opal Chinono slams ZANU-pf for initiating a national youth service program. He says the formation of the youth brigade is useless and for violent purposes. This comes after the ruling party ZANU-pf announced that the national youth service is back, citing that 30,000 youths will meet this week for the official program launch. Chinono speaks against this development, citing that the children of the leaders won't be part of the program as they have better things to do abroad. ZANU-pf says the program is mandated at grooming the youth towards Vision 2030. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.